的字典里没有放弃，因为已锁定你。
This singer by Jeremy Liu Zixian was arguably the most talked about music video this year, for all the wrong reasons. Netizens spent a fair amount of time bashing the Taiwanese singer for his monotone vocals and the amateur quality of the video, despite it being professionally produced when the song was released in July. It has since inspired a slew of spoofs from netizens. Even popular singers like David Tao, May Day, and Hong Kong comedian Wong Cho Lam jumped onto the bandwagon. And now Taiwanese singer Yoga Lin has declared that he would like to work with Jeremy.
他很酷啊，不是因为那个，不是因为念你很酷。但是我之前我有遇过他一次，然后他也是很，然后我跟他说我很喜欢你第一张专辑有首歌叫想，然后那时候他很开心，然后虽然我跟他见面时间大概六秒钟，但是就是觉得不错啊，因为那首歌我是蛮喜欢的，我想要组一个 rap 的团呢，就是他们 Beastie Boys 那样子，我不知道，因为我就觉得很有趣，就很有趣，可是只是很for fun， 但是不是真的不知道哎，因为想做的事还蛮多的，可是其实也都可能不会真的去做，只是讲出来蛮爽的这样。
After all, Yoga himself is also prone to springing musical surprises on his fans.
会是比较大气一点点的，
嗯，
然后这首却异常的宁静。我其实蛮想知道那个原因，为什么会选第一波？
其实我觉得是公司的创意吧，嗯，公司的创意，总是会想要做一些特别的事嘛。虽然就是我们的 CD， 我们收录的音乐大部分并不是说很实验性，或者是真的非常前卫，可是可能还是会想要在那个当中去做一些变化，这样。
In fact, fans can look forward to Yoga's own compositions, which, in his own words, will blow our minds away.
但是我希望我可以写的歌是很特别，然后又很好听的，因为我有写出这样的歌，所以我才敢这样讲。我觉得我有写过很厉害的东西，但为什么我要讲？因为就是他就是目前还是被放着。其实我也不知道他们是不是要用嘞，我忘了问他们。因为那首歌蛮洗脑的，因为有一次大家朋友在 barbecue 的时候，然后我就放那个歌给大家听，就是有几个外国人，然后隔天就一直跟我要那个歌这样。
For now, you can enjoy his vocals from his music showcase, where he performed songs from his latest album, coming up next.